We're doing a mock accident at Cambria Heights High School, precursor to them having their annual prom.
So you can't walk and chew gum at the same time. How are you supposed to talk on a phone and drive?
That could possibly be the longest 1 minute and a half to 2 minutes of your life.
Yes, it is a simulation, but we try to make it as real as possible. We're actually have two wrecked vehicles that are going to be on scene. We have students from the high school drama club as participants, as victims in the accident. One of them is playing a drunk driver. The fire company will be activated. They will take the entrapped person out of the vehicle. The EMS services will be activated. They'll be transporting the injured patients. The coroner will be here. And it will go just as if it would if this were an actual vehicle accident, to show them the consequences of what could happen by them making destructive decisions.
It was different. Like, I haven't been that close. It was intense. Like, you never really expect what's gonna happen.
I saw one before I came up on it.
An actual crash?
Yeah.
What was that like?
It was scary.
I just couldn't
really believe it happened. It made me think about it.
How so?
Just seeing it happen again, but this time it's a demonstration. But I don't know what. I didn't know they were going to bring the jaws and everything to it.
I noticed a lot of them laughing.
Yeah, I saw that. They probably should have taken it more seriously. They'll probably start to think about it more, that if it really did happen, that wasn't really a joke about this.
We only had them for about 25 minutes, but for just about 20 of the 25 minutes, they were mesmerized. They did a fantastic job. I was really impressed with the young lady who was supposed to be DUI. She played the part very, very realistically. And you know, it's very, I've never experienced it personally, but I've got to imagine that if you have been in a crash and you find out that you've killed someone, that it's a very traumatic moment for you, and she played it to a T.